Hey guys, Donnie here from the Brewmasters Club, Craft Brews and Geek News, just here to fill you in a little Star Wars. Battlefront 2, as we covered in the last episode, actually ceased production in terms of their updates and whatnot, but there was one that I wanted to just clue you guys in on here, Ray's Resilient Skin. So, a bunch of players noticed on the side of Mouse's castle that there's some Erebesh there. All you have to do, essentially, is, and you don't have to go see the Erebesh at all, the Erebesh says the pirate is hiding something. So basically, what you have to do is go to Maz's castle. Yet I first land on that. I went to co-op and then ran there immediately from the start of the game. I tried this a couple times. If you don't do it from the start of the game, then there is a chance that you will not be able to trigger this. So once you're in Maz's, you just go into the castle directly and go up to the second floor. There's a door that you need to enter on the second floor. It's essentially the first one to your left. You really can't miss it. So once you get there, you see a picture of our good friend Hondo. If you shoot him, you get a little coin that pops out. Pick up the coin or interact with it. I'm using the square button on PlayStation 4. Once you get that, head over to the Slave 1 ship. And you're going to see three canisters there. They have to be pressed in a particular order. For me, it was left, right, center. And once you do that,
first order reinforcements arriving.
You actually get a notification.
We lost the sector.
Okay. So, again, trying to do this before the game kind of cuts out and makes you fall back. So now once you've enabled those three buckets, you've got to run back to the castle, and you've got to find your way to the roof. Now, you're going to eventually have to stand on one of the flags. The flag that you have to stand on is actually the 501st, so it's a stormtrooper flag, and I'll show it to you right here. So that's the flag right here. Stormtrooper, 501st. All right, anyways, it's in between a blue and a yellow flag, and just take your time getting up on top and then dropping down, because if you miss it, you're going to have to run back, and you may not have that much time. But as soon as you land on it, again, another interact button pops up. Just hit that square button, and now you can run down to the room where Rey actually found Luke's lightsaber. Which, down the stairs, all the way to the end, is the very last door that was previously not accessible, is now accessible. Interact with that button one last time, and the door will start to open. The beauty is, once you land on the flag, you can actually hear gears and cogs churning. Once you get here, there you go. It calls to you, resilient. So now you've got Ray's hooded gear, which is sweet. And if you haven't seen it yet, check it out. But a lot of fun, real easy. Took me a couple tries. Do it first, and good luck. Throw us a like or subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this. And as always, tune into our podcast, Craft Brews and Geek News, or join us in the Facebook group, Craft Brews and Geek News. It's really a lot of fun. We have a great time and get to talk about stuff like this. And we're going to talk about this tonight. So, love to see you guys there. Hopefully you can join us. Appreciate it.